In 1997, the world ended. Judgment Day. Controlled by Skynet, a system mankind should never have created. The machine took over. We've been fighting it ever since. The resistance is all that stands between mankind and extinction. It's 2029. We've been at war with the machine for 32 years. It's time for you to play your part.
Alex Lopez wasn't a member of the resistance when we found him in that work camp. He'd spent his life in the ruins, surviving, learning to protect himself. We were going to liberate the camp. Lopez looked like someone on the inside we could depend on, someone we could recruit. All he needed was firepower. If we could smuggle some in for him, he could open the gates for us.
Lopez, take these weapons. Here's a comms device too. The resistance is waiting on the outside. Listen for instructions.
Thank you. Come with me if you want to live.
Lopez had proven himself. All that remained was a fast exit before Skynet closed in.
I'm Miriam. That was damn good work, Lopez. John Connor asked me to pass on his appreciation. You impressed him. I guess you're in the Resistance now, Lopez. We can use a guy like you. You'll meet John later, if there's a later. HKs are closing in. We're going into the sewer system and make our way back to the base out of sight. Let's move.
Is arriving soon. Support to the friendly. true sniper. Excellent soldier. Support to the friendly. More Skynet forces are arriving. Provide support to the friendly. Excellent job. soldier.
New York was done. Miriam and Lopez had secured the vital specs we needed to improve the electrical weapon systems. All that remained was the job of delivery.
We've got to get this data to Chicago. Resistance Central. They'll know how to use it. We'll be going overland. This isn't going to be a walk in the park.
It was going to be a tough trek, but they knew what was at stake. Our prosecution of the war against the machine depends on them getting the data to us. Time was running out. And I was waiting for them in Chicago.
Sniper. Sniper. Cover the resistance fighters.
Take cover!
to the friendly. Excellent job. That was a tactical decision. That was a tactical decision. The bomb has been planted. Provide support to the friendly. Excellent job. Yeah. job, soldier.
Skynet had taken down everything we had worked for on Chicago. Everything except one spark of hope. We knew where Lindbergh was. The final fight's coming, Lopez. Any day now. Connor says so. We've gotta reach San Francisco and bust this Lindbergh guy out of the prison camp. We're gonna need the weapons he can build for us. You ready for this? That's what I thought. Stupid question. Let's move out. Sniper.
More Skynet forces are arriving. Sniper. is arriving soon. For your squad mates.
Take cover. Heads down, eyes up. Eight hundreds up ahead.
Job, soldier. Backup is arriving soon. A true sniper. Excellent soldier. Well done. Keep it up.
This is it. The end game. A soldier called Reese has got us plans for Skynet centers in LAX and Cheyenne Mountain. It's time for the final strike. The weapons in one of those two locations. I'll lead the strike on LAX. Pike, Cheyenne Mountain is yours.
Okay, John. I'll climb that mountain for you. Let's take the machine down once and for all.
For a bit longer. Thank you. Russian sniper.
Destroy the target. Excellent soldier.
cover the resistance fighters. Watch out for your squad mates.
800's up ahead. Spider mines incoming.
I think we just killed Skynet. The system's down. Connor should be safe and clear to finish things in LAX. I guess we could stay here, kick back. We've earned it. We could sit around and wonder if the world as we know it has ended, or if Connor's won the day. Or we could head for LA and find out for ourselves.
Destroy the Skynet assets. Provide support to the friendly. Watch out for your squad mates. The bomb has been planted. You are out of time. Good job, soldier.
sniper. Resistance fighters. Quickie, destroy the target.
Excellent job.
your squad mates. Hold up for a bit longer. Provide support to the friendly. The bomb has been planted. An excellent soldier. Destroy the Skynet assets. Destroy the target.
Heads down, eyes up.
Watch out for your squad mates.
Up ahead.
A true sniper.